To the people of the Earth and the crew of X-Bomber, our great fight is finally over. You were all my guardians, and now it is the start of a new century. I wanted to stay on Earth, but it is my duty to devote myself to the universe and use my new power to ensure an everlasting peace. My dear Professor Hagen, Shiro, Hercules, Lee, PPA, peace be with you. I'll cherish your memory. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Lee, Hercules, she's gone. I'll never forget her.
So long, my pretty goddess.
Bye, Lamia. I sure will miss you.
Professor, the Dyax is coming back!
Thank God they're safe. Thank you, Lamia. Dr. Ben, Captain Carter, you sacrificed your lives so that we could embrace this new millennium of peace and fulfillment. The Earth would have been destroyed but for your great courage, my good friends. Dr. Ben, Captain Carter, now you may rest in peace.
PPA,
sir?
Home to Starfleet Command.
Hooray, we're going home!
The universe greeted the dawn of a new millennium. The crew of X-Bomber and Dyax returned to Earth in triumph. Shiro, Hercules, and Lee, champions of Starfleet Command. But can eternal peace be guaranteed in a universe that can allow the viciousness of an Imperial alliance? Only time will tell.